Klippe.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Raru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there, But how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda dear, you don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle, hmm?
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all. We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
Okay.